Which move?
Look at the ball.
Which move?
He said that at time he's making
sense. Every man there's a moon. Which move? I talk to him. He's kicking my face. He's jacking my face.
I'm going to tell you. You can't be a way.
Don't lie. You're a liar.
No,
no, listen to me. Shahur Ramadan. No, don't say ask me. Listen to me. No,
that's a different verse, different one. No,
Allah says, فَمَنْ شَهِدَ مِنْكُمْ الشَّهْرَ فَلْيَصُمْ.
Which
shahada?
Which
month?
Which month?
Which month?
Which month?
Which month?
Which month? And that question I ask him before you read it. I ask him which month? Because every month is a moon. You tell him first, but you shouldn't tell him that.
How
many moons are there?
No.
How many moons you see on a night?
Listen,
tell me that.
Listen,
300. You see 300 moons on a night?
Listen, Allah says. Allah says regard the month of Ramadan. فَمَنْ شَهِدَ مِنْكُمُ الشَّهْرَ فَلْيَصُمْ. فَمَنْ شَهِدَ مِنْكُمُ الشَّهْرَ فَلْيَصُمْ. Whomsoever from you witnesses the month, Yes, yeah. What's shahida?
Yeah.
What is shahida?
Yes.
Yeah. Don't lie.
To the new moon. Say there are timing
matters. Don't digress.
And there's another verse. Those who witness the new moon, because you know
what is the new moon. What does witness mean?
But you know it's the new moon.
Yeah. So what do you mean calculation? You don't have to calculate. You can see it.
You can't change the cycle.
Of course you can. Not the cycle of Allah. Listen to me. The Prophet said a month is either 29 or 30.
You should fear Allah.
How do you fast, man? How do you fast? How do you pray?
It goes back to what said
you. You refused to answer this question. How do you pray? You didn't answer. How do you fast? You didn't answer.
And how much amount?
Hell yeah. No,
how much?
They said they ask you regarding the new moon. Say there are timing mechanism for the people.
But let's talk about Ramadan. Let's talk about Ramadan. Go to the verse that talks
about
Ramadan.
The new moon.
Yeah.
When you're alive.
Listen.
When you know the moon has a cycle.
That's your tafid. That's from your desire. That's from your desire.
Yes, you are. Allah tells you in one.
How do you pray?
Then another verse, he tells you that those who witness the moon.
Listen to me.
So you witness it by observing the cycle of the moon. And you observe the cycle of the moon.
Minimum.
So enjoy your friend. Please, can you show me? So coming back to the conversation.
Look, this is what you're saying.
To show me.
Show us, yeah.
Standing, bowing.
Let's
not forget, the Quran is the Al Furqan, meaning it's the criteria to observe what is right and what is wrong, what is permissible, what is not permissible.
That's from your own pocket, man.
Furqan means
it's just about all religions.
Allah says in the Quran that the Jews are hadith like this, they are truthful.
Allah says in the Quran, Allah said down the best hadith, a book that is consistent with legal, from the Quran.
Listen,
the skins of those who are the same.
Allah said,
remember, the Quran says,
Allah
said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, Allah said, from
why? Why? I'm
so Allah says when his verses have been recited, stop
have
and listen.
Quran.
So maybe Allah's mercy might call upon you.
This is not my word. This is Allah's word.
I'm saying Allah's
word. He's speaking
word.
The words of Allah.
And you are not speaking at the same time.
But it's still not all languages. Okay. So whatever but language I'm
speaking in Arabic,
his word.
So Quran in Arabic.
Even what I'm saying now, whether it's non-Quranic, it's his language.
I can bring you like four different translations.
But it's just divert from the question.
You know what happened?
Brother,
because every scholar uses the old hadith to interpret the Quran.
Okay, okay. So okay. Well, how do you
understand? Hang on.
So, what scholar has used the hadith? That. So you accept that a scholar uses a hadith to interpret the meaning of the Quran?
No, not the meaning. They just try to manipulate and change the word.
Or you read that.
But your meaning. No,
so you're saying the word hadith is not in the
Quran. Okay. Yes or no? Sorry. Quran is the one you accept.
There's four challenges in the Quran.
The translation.
Very important to understand the number four.
That's not my question.
What is the purpose of number four?
You've just said.
The first challenge is like that.
Do you accept?
Second challenge is 10 surah. Third is 1 surah.
We know. I agree with you.
Where you fall your
You're using the linguistic meaning of hadith. The scholars have compiled the speech of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and they called it hadith. So you're assuming just because the scholars call the narrations of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam hadith, that when Allah talks about hadith in a negative sense, it's the same thing. That's your assumption. Hadith, if I say to you in Arabic, if I say hadith, it means he narrated. It's a linguistic meaning. It's a terminology. You're playing.
Let's use the Quran. What the word hadith means.
Listen,
what your scholar said.
No.
Let the Quran tell it. What the word hadith
Arabic language to deceive the people.
No, I'm not.
You're using the Arabic language to deceive the people.
The Quran understanding of what hadith is this. It's about an historical event that's happened in the past.
Not necessarily.
That you did not witness with your
eyes. No, that's your. Where did you get this from?
Because the Quran is called the best hadith.
Wait.
It's a historical book of events.
That's your own definition. Your definition from your pocket.
Listen,
everything, sir. All of this is from your pocket.
Sir, there's nothing from your pocket.
No, it's not. Mine is from the hadith.
Exactly.
He collected the hadith.
Can I see? Can I see what translation?
You're using somebody else's understanding. You're not using your own.
Can I see what translation?
Understanding is compilation.
Can I see the translation? Please, can I see the translation?
So this is the translation that you read from all the time, yeah?
More or less. It's one of the best ones that I've come across.
Is it? So would you accept that hadith was used to interpret this meaning?
No.
No, but it was.
That's what they do. Allah says in the Quran, for every example that comes to you.
No, but I'm saying the person, I'm not talking about Allah.
And the best tafsir.
I'm talking about the
Allah gives the tafsir.
And translated
this. Allah gives the tafsir. Allah guides and Allah misguides.
No, don't listen to me.
Just please. Allah guides and Allah misguides.
No.
Then high above all is Allah.
We know the fact
that you do not be hated.
This is the problem. Our problem is you have the problem. You've just admitted yourself that when people translate the Quran from Arabic. Listen. When people translate the Quran from Arabic to English, they use
the one you use.
No, this one. Translation. So let me see the author.
I'll tell the author.
Okay, so in that translation, brother, okay, you need to have a look. In that translation, one Quran says. Okay. And open on the
IP space.
And I tell you another fantastic website. Everybody should look at QuranIslam.org. Anybody wants to find true meaning of Islam, it's one of the best sites. It's an Arab.
Who's
that?
So you're saying this guy doesn't use hadith to interpret the Quran?
Not at all.
Period. Full stop. End of.
Okay. And one, your translation. Tell us in your translation what it means.
I know where I am.
Okay. When it says, can you tell me?
The only places I go to is the Quran and the Sunnah. They're the only places I go to.
The Hadith and the Sunnah of all the prophets is the Quran.
So when he says obey Allah and obey the Messenger.